That is correct. You could see here at 57th Street, or just south of 57th Street, the fire trucks lined up, ambulance as well. As I do want to mention again, no injuries have been reported, but it would be typical for EMS to respond to a situation like this, and the delays on Fifth Avenue now starting to back up towards Central Park.